User experience is the science and art of designing a product like a website or a software application so that it's easy to use, so that it fits the expectation that the user has for it, and so that it meets business goals. There's a whole methodology around designing a user experience, and sometimes people ask me, is it worth it to do all that work to design a user experience? So let's talk about the return on investment, or ROI, of doing user experience work. IEEE is a professional organization that puts out reports and does research for programmers, developers, and engineers, and they put out an article called Why Software Fails. Here's some interesting data from their article. They estimate that the amount of money that is spent worldwide in information technology is estimated at $1 trillion a year. The percent of projects that are abandoned because they are hopelessly inadequate is up to 15% of all projects. The percent of revenue that goes to the IT group is 5% of a company's total revenue, and up to 10% if it's a financial or telecommunications company. The amount of time that programmers spend on rework that is actually avoidable is 50% of their time. The cost of fixing an error after development is 100 times that of fixing an error before development of the project is completed. Of the top 12 reasons that projects fail, 3 of the top 12 are directly related to what we would call user experience or user-centered design work. And those 3 are badly defined requirements, poor communication among customers, developers, and users, and stakeholder politics. So the kind of work that user experience professionals do, stakeholder interviews, user research, user testing, user-centered design, these are all things that can fix at least 3 of those 12 reasons why software fails. You actually can calculate the savings or additional revenue or benefit that you get from improving the user experience of a product. So let's look at some examples to make this more concrete. First example I want to talk about is, let's say that you are a micro-lending company. So these are often nonprofit organizations that look for donations from people, and then they take that money and they lend it out in very small loans to people around the world who need the money to run a small or home business in order to better their situation. So you have a website and people donate money at your website, but the searching and donating part of the interface at the website is confusing and hard to use. And you have estimated that 50 customers a day are actually abandoning before donating because of the poor user experience. So let's do some calculations. Each customer, let's say, donates an average of $50 over the course of a year. So you are losing $2,500 a day, or $912,500 a year. If you spend $50,000 to fix the user experience issues, and another $50,000, let's say, to rewrite the code based on those user experience improvements, we can estimate you're going to spend $100,000 improving the user experience. It will take you 40 days or a little over a month then to realize the investment, because you've got $912,500 a year that you could improve. So in a little over a month, you've recouped your investment. There are many measurements that would be meaningful. For example, conversion rate. That's the number or the percent increase of visitors to a website who either buy or donate, or it doesn't have to do with money. It might be they take the action you want them to take, like register at the website. Or you might be interested in the decrease in the number or percent of drop-off or abandonment. The decrease in the number of calls to the help desk. Or maybe by making a user experience improvement, you can reduce the amount of training that's required. For instance, if it's an internal software application. Maybe you want to increase the usage of a software application. Maybe you're looking to save user time. Or maybe you want to save development time. Perhaps errors are what you are trying to reduce. Whatever measure you choose, calculating the return on investment is a way to show the value of doing user experience work. Here's one of my favorite quotes from Albert Einstein. I think he said it best. Any intelligent fool can make things bigger and more complex. It takes a touch of genius and a lot of courage to move in the opposite direction. If you'd like your own copy of this drawing to download in print, go to humanfactors.com/ROI poster.asp.